My name is Dennis Murphy. I'm the treasurer and a director at A Special Blend Coffee. We've been in business since 2017. We are a nonprofit coffee shop that employs adults with disabilities, specifically intellectual and developmental disabilities. We've been a member with True Lions since late 2017. You want to know what I like about True Lions? It's so simple. We've interviewed the big banks, and it just seems so complicated. And I'm sure they're great for a lot of big businesses. But for us, I like a simple relationship. I like the fact that I don't have to figure out how much money I have to have in the bank every month without paying hundreds of dollars in fees that the other banks charge us. When we started in 2017, we visited True Lions after visiting the larger banks, and we decided right then that we wanted to do business with them. Within a half an hour, we were in business. We had a credit card in our name, we had the accounts open, and we were ready to go. It was not complicated at all. So when we walk into True Lions Bank to make a deposit, we're greeted by a manager that's out front asking us if he can help us. And then the whole staff is really, really friendly. As a matter of fact, my store manager went in recently for the first time and she goes, "This is really cool. It's bright, it's clean, people are so friendly. I think I'll move my personal account there." Another thing I like about True Lions is that you're growing. You have branches around the city, but now you're building one really close to us, which is really important when we have to bring money to make a deposit. As a 501c3 nonprofit corporation, it's really important to keep our costs down. And a couple hundred dollars a month is a lot of money. And we don't get those charges at True Lions that we would get at some of the national banks, period.